So guys, welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. Don't know how much longer we got. This might be the last video. It might not be. I don't know. But I want to thank all you guys for watching. I hope you enjoy the video. If you like the video, hit the like button at the end there and subscribe if you're new. Been a really good game. I hate for it to actually come to an end, but all good things must come to an end, I guess. So, once again, I want to thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy. And I'm going to go find Abigail and see what we could possibly do with her again, because last video was just so sweet.
And Princess Brea rescued. Sir Galsworthy put down his sword and took up his plow.
I love it. I truly love it. Abigail, dear, what's for dinner?
What's for dinner? Away with you, you no-good parasite. You cook.
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
John, come out here.
Hey, John. Abigail.
Sadie.
Charles. I found him. I found Micah.
No.
I got a lead. One of his boys wanted for murdering a woman. Been seen drinking in Strawberry. If we can get to him, he'll lead us to Micah. But I gotta go now. You coming?
No, he's not coming.
I will.
That's your business. His business is here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll ride with you.
No, I'm begging you. No! You risk all this? For what? For Micah?
All this? All this wouldn't exist if it weren't for Arthur, Sadie, and all the folks as fell. If I let him go, this place ain't no more real than one of Jack's dragons.
I'm begging you.
And I'm begging you to understand. This is it. This is...
Please.
Please try to... I ain't got no other choice. Keep an eye on the place for me.
Of course.
Please!
Let's go kill this son of a bitch then.
So we get a fine Micah.
Heck yeah. Let's catch a Strawberry before he dries out.
Which one of Micah's boys is it?
Cleet.
Which one was Cleet? The big one or the little one?
The one with the rat face.
My memory is they both had rat faces.
The little bastard with the rat face then.
Him? Yeah, he'll talk.
You're damn right he will. We owe this to Arthur.
You think Arthur cared about revenge? I'm not so sure. Especially not at the end.
He cared about stopping Micah. And that's what we're doing.
I hear you're taking bounties now.
And I hear you're building houses.
Mm-hmm. When I'm not killing old friends.
Hell, nowadays I'm almost always killing old friends. Old friends and new. Ain't that right, John?
Seems that way.
You interested in bounty hunting, Charles? My last assistant was put out to pasture.
No, that work ain't for me. I think I might get out of here. Go north. Canada. Find a woman. Start a family, if I can. I see how that life... Well, I'd like to try it.
Woo-wee, John. You've given him the family bug.
I thought we would have inspired him to a life of celibacy and isolation.
You know, I've been thinking I might get out of here, too. Down South America, maybe? It's wild, but less mean, I guess. I'd run protection for a gold mine, or take up with a handsome revolutionary. I don't know. Something. See something else, at least.
That all sounds good.
Yeah, it all sounds real fine. But we got some business to take care of first.
Okay. So we're gonna go get Cleet.
Okay, Strawberry, this is it. We leave our horses by the bridge, then we find him.
Yeah, old Arthur didn't care about revenge. He seemed like he just wanted to help, especially towards the end.
Okay, John, Charles, you take the other side of the river.
I like
I'll
John.
Stay on this point. If we meet in the middle, we would have covered most of the town.
I like old John, but he's the main character of the first game. And I really enjoyed the first game. I don't know, just something about Arthur that just made it, I guess, a little bit more Western style or something. I don't know.
Hey, Cleek! Been a while.
Shit.
Stop that man! He's wanted for murder!
Hey, stop.
Where are you going? Why are you...
Can't escape us, Cleek! Ain't no point in trying.
What the
heck? Where are you running to?
Come here, friend!
Leave me alone!
John, just quit running.
Hello, Cleek. Remember us?
Shit.
Joe, you gonna take a turn?
Hey, we're old buddies, ain't we?
Sure, Sadie. With pleasure. Now, where's Micah?
Micah?
Yeah, Micah.
Stop. Oh.
Where's Micah?
I don't know. I ain't seen him. We fell out.
You know what? I'm bored of this. Let's hang the bastard.
What?
Good idea.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Bring him up to the gallows.
No, shit, no!
Here we go.
So where's the big guy Micah was running with?
The lady, get up there.
I swear. Stop. No, you stay away.
Move.
Get up there, son.
No. Keep moving.
Come here, you bastard. Move it. Come on. Move. Here. I want you stood right here. Still. All right. String the no good murdering bastard up.
Try this again. Where's Mike?
No.
Where's Mike?
I already told you I ain't seen him.
You lie.
It ain't my fault. He tried to kill me.
Where's Micah?
Talk, or I'll pull this lever.
Talk.
No. He's up in the mountains. I think he's up in Mount Hagen. He got a whole gang now. Bad man. Doing bad things. I tried to stop him from murdering that little girl. We fell out. Honest. Please, I'm one of the good guys.
Hang him.
No. There ain't no need.
Let him swing. For the family.
Release the trap door.
Whoa. Everybody just watching.
I can't do it, Sadie. Not like this.
Thank you. Thank you, John. Now. Come on now. You won't ever see me again.
I said hang him. As you wish.
No.
Jesus.
Piece of shit. Well done. Let's move on.
Well.
Come on. A little rat said Mount Hagen.
I tried to spur you, buddy. I'm sorry.
It's a long ride. Let's finish this.
Naka, we're coming for you.
Yeah.
ready? This pass will take us up into the high mountains.
Lead the way.
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp.
Said Micah's got a whole gang, so... do I need to get some type of gun, I guess, out? Oh, I want to get my pistol out. Yep, that's what I thought.
Get in cover, quick!
Charles!
I see you.
Be careful! Who is this bastard? I can lose you too! Get behind there!
Son of a bitch!
Here's a break! Moving!
I got the high ground over here! Lock the bullets!
Go! Stay down!
Shit!
There! I'm making a run!
Got him.
You got him. Okay, let's go back to Charles.
I'm coming, little buddy. Where you at?
Hey, you're okay. You're okay.
I will be. But go on. Go on now. Move fast. They'll come down that hill and kill us all.
Come on, John.
I don't want to leave him.
Hey, they know we're coming now. I will be fine. I'll follow you up. I just can't move fast.
Okay.
Come on, John.
Shit.
You gonna be okay, little buddy? You want a blanket or something? Does he have one off his hat? Whoa.
Here they come.
If you run with Michael Bell, you're a fool.
I'm sparing you, woman. Bastards.
Whoa, what are you doing, John?
Anyone with Michael Bell is gonna get a pull.
Knock up, Bell. Wearing tape. Up on the cliff.
Okay.
Got him.
You're dead, bitch! You pathetic bastard!
Okay. Alright, we got it. Alright. Sadie, you dropped your hat again. All the tracks and the snow and everything.
It's not big enough. Not to ride with 10, 20 guys. Keep climbing till we find that tower Charles talked about.
Get you right in the forehead, son. That works. I know you can mark them with a dead eye, but I don't hardly do that because I'd like to be able to do it, you know, whichever way. I don't know. It's just different for me. Even the tracks in the snow just look freaking awesome.
Where are you, you sad sack of shit?
Lord.
We gotta keep moving, John.
Yeah, we're coming.
We're here for ya.
You're a dead man.
Oh, Lord. I didn't miss you that time, son.
Back up, Bill!
Sadie! Shit! Look out!
We can't get trapped down here!
I'm coming. The snow is just really, really deep.
Get your hands off her!
Oh no!
You all right?
Just fine.
You don't look too fine.
Come on.
You're bleeding pretty bad.
Ain't nothing.
You should sit down.
I'm fine.
You're dying.
I'll be fine.
Just sit. It's okay.
I ain't dying. I ain't.
I hope not.
I ain't dying. Just go get him. I'll be fine. I just need to rest.
Okay. Charles, stay with her.
Charles, you worry about yourself. I'll be up there.
Look who it is.
In a minute.
Ain't you got a habit of just showing up?
But I got something to take care of, sure.
Just you left, is it?
That was Joe. We gotta be close. I'm here to finish Dave.
I'm gonna save my ammo for these pistols until I get up there with Michael's at. Just take my time, nice and slow now.
So, any regrets?
Dang it, I had to reload. I know I didn't. Slowly. This or this? Oh, okay. Let's clean it, see what happens. Alright, let's see. Let's see what we're gonna do now. There we go. Any more you do. right here. Just where Mike is at. See a fire burning.
Micah, you're here. Come out.
Hello, Scarface. Did you miss me?
Not much.
Been a few years. How's that whore of yours?
She's good. Didn't reckon I should waste my time killing you. But I felt different.
So it seems. Well, maybe after all this is over, I'll go pay her a call. And the boy.
Whatever you say.
Oh, Lord.
I look forward to meeting them!
Try that again, won't you?
Oh, Lord.
Run while you can, John. It's your only hope.
Do I got anything to bring my dead eye up?
I'm just fine. Here.
I'll make you rich. Real rich. I got off.
Did I get you?
Almost. It's just here. Come take a look.
Come on now, Micah. At least die like a man.
Hellfire. It's just like old times.
Come on. You turn around and start walking.
You got me. Just like old times. All manner of folk paying social calls.
Hello, son. Mrs. Adler, it's been quite a while.
Now, John. Now, what were you saying?
What are you doing here, Dutch?
Same as you. I suppose.
Dutch and I are teaming up once more. We got money. We got dreams. Join us, John. Join us.
Let her go.
Now I can't do that, John.
Dutch. Dutch, come on now.
You shot at me, son.
You started.
You betrayed me.
I could say the same as you.
I was trying to do my best. You? You just cared for yourself.
I think differently.
Join us. Join us, John.
No, let her go!
I don't think she I will, buddy.
I don't want to kill you, John.
Arthur saved my life. More than once.
Arthur's been dead a long time. This is a new century.
Dutch. Dutch. We all did our best for you. Ain't our fault. Things turned out the way they did. Dutch, killing me won't solve nothing.
Put down your gun, Marston.
Say something, Dutch. Say something.
I ain't got too much to say no more.
You shot me. You shot me pretty good.
Just walk it off, buddy. Just walk it off.
Thank you. You okay?
Fine.
You're crazy.
Well, I hope so. Help me up.
Let's go get Charles.
There's money. Lots of money. In the cabin. Blackwater.
I'll go see.
Hurry up! I got a wedding I want to go to.
Jack, Uncle, come out here!
It's over, Abigail. It's all over.
I'm going to where the sun burns in the heat stays in, come and come or lay by my side, right here, to where the river turns to dust and God is never rushed, come or lay by my side, right here, Red, I love you and the world. Seemed to make sense when Brother Santo said, oh, one more run be enough, gonna be enough money for everything, silver toed boots and kerosene, come and lay by my side right here, Red, I love you. For the buzzing thick and the choking, I can't stay no more, come and lay by my side, right here, Red, I need you in the world. When I see you behind the glass, I forget that I'm in the cage. They bring me to Sunday mass, but it never the rage, Red, I love you and the world. 7 months gone and 7 years to go, Reg, I can't stay no more, come and lay by my side, right here, Red, I love you and the world. Red, I need you and the world. the world.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
John Marson. Since you bought this millstone around our necks, we'd better try and keep this place going.
I paid our debts with that money.
I don't want to talk about that money. And no more that...
It's over, Abigail.
I'm sure. Then get to work on this ranch you own and raising your boy.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you being sarcastic, John Marston?
Me? Never.
Good.
Anyway, I thought you liked this place.
No, John, I don't like it. I love it. It's home.
Okay, then. Well, guys, that was a mission complete, and unfortunately the end of Red Dead Redemption 2. I really hope that y'all have enjoyed this series. I have enjoyed playing it. I've said it enough, but I'll say it once more. It's been amazing. Awesome game. Awesome game. So guys, I guess I'll wrap up Red Dead Redemption 2 here. I want to thank everybody for all the support. Anybody that's stuck with me. Anybody that's new, just chiming in on watching this one. I want to thank everyone for all the support. Really do appreciate it. And as always, don't forget to check out the previous videos on this game. If you haven't checked those out, this is part 66. Might do a video on the multiplayer or whatever. But guys, don't forget to drop me a like and subscribe if you're new. And with all that being said, once again, thanks for watching. And I hope you enjoyed the video. And I will catch y'all in the next video.